Johnson for 3 years and began this all-ladies dance family in 2011. Since moving away in 2014, the team has been under the direction of Betsy Guerrero. These 10 ladies come together from diverse backgrounds to share love of mambo, and for some, this is their first Congress experience. Let's show them some love, ladies and gentlemen. So it's Milwaukee.